Wait, where does the suit? We're going to take papers.
Oh, you break. What's the plan?
I hear you were busy. I hear you. You did not even
that's,
realize
that's the broad
that,
man,
that we are praying or something.
Oh, the thing is hard, bro.
It's very hard.
Hey YouTube, it is what it is. I go by the name Emo, aka the Township Foodie, and I'm back with another video. I'm with my man Cops over here.
KP.
And then I've got some other friends, my neighbors, they're over here. And we're outside. And as you can see, open fire once again. So it's happening. I'm not sure what's inside the pot, but we have Mr. Ian over here. Hey, hola, hola, Mr. Yan. Hola, hola, hola. So, Mr. Yan, you're going to show us what's inside and then what we're cooking today, ne?
It's pork head.
Okay, it's a pork head.
Yeah.
That's a pork head. Chef Shem, go over there, coming over. Hola, hola. Hey, Bibo, Bibo.
Bibo.
Yeah, it's a warning. Warning shots. Hey, so this is what's inside the pot right now. It's a pork head.
Yeah, we seem to be loving pork so much these days.
Okay. Was it pork last week? Oh, yeah. Okay. So this week it's another pork.
Yeah.
It's a pork head. It looks like it's a lot.
Yeah, it is.
It doesn't even fit inside the pot. Are you going to be able to maneuver?
Yeah, I think it's still frozen a bit.
Oh, because it's frozen. It's going to shrink down.
It starts down, then it's going to shrink down. It will be nice and...
Okay.
Nice in the pot.
All right. And then what about the fire situation here?
Yeah, hey, we're having a situation, but just came to the rescue now.
Okay, so, there's the... Hola, 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 Mr. Mkolisi, Mkolisi, MXO, MXO.
Yeah,
Itara.
So, saving the moment.
Oh, he saved the moment with a fire lighter.
Now
we're going to have enough fire for this. So it's only pork head.
Nah, just
let's make sure this time around there's more meat than potatoes.
Okay, more meat than potatoes.
No potatoes today.
Okay. So, how are you planning to cook this?
Just a lot of herbs, chili, obviously, or your onions, but just a flavorful dish.
So there's no vegetables, nothing?
No carrots really, no potatoes. I'm just gonna use onions, and chilies. Yeah.
Okay,
so
okay.
The only veggies we have. We have some garlic here. Yeah.
Okay.
We just have some garlic, we have peppers.
Okay,
yellow,
okay.
Red pepper.
Okay, and then what's...
Oyster sauce.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then what is going to be the staple that we're going to use?
Yeah,
Is it going to be...
The problem. It's either we're going to go for those breads, what do you call, the pot breads and all those things, so it's going to be pap.
Or it's going to be pap.
Yeah, it's going to be
pap. Okay, yeah. But right now...
Something with the starch,
Okay, and then how long is this going to be on the fire?
Yeah, we're anticipating 2 hours.
2 hours.
Yeah, just over 2 hours, but 2 hours we think it will be happy.
2 hours will be enough. Hola, hola, hola. Show Chef Shenko.
Thank you, my man.
Hola.
I mustn't disturb the background sound.
Yeah. So, we're reviving the fire. And
the fire master. You know Roger Mooking? No, not immediately when she's holding here. The problem is
flexing there.
Here's another guest. Okay. Hola, hola, hola. Yeah. Mr. Tato.
Co-chef.
Hola, hola, co-chef.
Co-chef.
Hola. So, what do you think of the meal today?
So far, the lineup of the meal is good.
The lineup of the meal.
Lineup is good.
What's in the lineup?
It's actually pig head.
Okay.
But not full.
Okay.
It's
chopped.
Actually chopped. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
So, yeah. It's a good lineup. We'll see how the game progresses.
Chiefs is playing today at 5. What's your prediction? Since the last time you predicted well.
Yeah.
So let's see if you're going to get the prediction.
What's it playing
with? It's playing with Chipa with Gavin Hunt.
Oh, God. Yeah, yeah. It's a very terrible 2-1 against Chiefs.
Okay.
Joe, remember the wooden spoon?
Oh, wooden spoon. Yeah. Okay. As you can see, the meter's broken down. It was frozen before. So it's broken down and it's bubbling. Have you put in any spices yet?
I'm just waiting for it to a little bit more. Then we can just start by putting onions and the onions are ready. As you can see.
Shevchenko, you are not focused.
Yeah, this board, man. You guys must get
a nice container.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, no. Our technician is here.
Okay.
He said he needs to wash the onions.
Oh, okay. Yeah, Mr. Yad, hola.
He's very high on hygiene.
Okay. They have to be washed.
Yeah, they have to be washed before they get into the pot.
Okay.
Yeah, he's still going to prepare some chilies for us.
Okay.
He's still going to prepare some chilies for us. Chilies, and then we have all our herbs here.
Okay.
Soon I'll be showing you all the spices and the herbs that we're going to use, but that's in due course.
Hola.
Yeah. So hey. Thank you, Mr. Producer.
Hola. Hola. Jose,
how is it, my brother?
Hola. Easy just,
my man.
Easy just. You've been swimming.
Yeah, I'm having a swim. Teaching the kids.
Oh, teaching
how
the
to swim.
Oh, how to swim? Okay.
Swimming lessons for the kids.
I saw you doing breaststrokes and everything.
Back, eh?
Yeah,
plowing back. It's plowing back.
Eta.
No, it's plowing back, my brother.
Hola.
I think there's a crisis here.
Yeah.
Where? You are taking it.
Yeah, the seasoning.
Himalayan pink salt.
Much healthier than the normal one.
Yeah.
So they say.
You know the problem with salt. People don't know that there's a difference with ground salt and the table salt.
Yeah.
There's a very vast difference. Or noreka, as long as in Alimotolo, Tibisakuhu.
Yeah.
And then we think it's the same.
Yeah. Okay.
The color is green and blue, yeah. And it's a different salt.
Okay.
Just gonna do the onions for now. Just the onions for now. Until we get it boiling again.
Okay. And so the rest are gonna come after it starts to boil.
To kill the peppers and all the things here.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a lot. Today, I'm not using your conventional curry, we're using the extra special masala.
Okay, extra special masala, okay.
Apparently they say it's not Indian food, it's what? Not Indian food.
It's exotic.
Turkish.
Oh, Turkish.
I don't know.
Okay. It's not Indian.
You can help us on this one. You're the expert, brother.
Okay.
I'll meet you here.
Oh, no.
Shit.
It's not about the names, it's about what you can do.
Just like put my hand. So
whatever.
Just spread it out nicely.
Okay.
Hola.
Our resident engineer. Ah, oh, hello, baby. This is our princess.
Yes.
We're just getting our scoping.
Okay, so what is this? Beef stock or chicken stock?
Eventually, our menu today was supposed to be chicken.
Okay.
But it changed along the way.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks to Mr.
Change of plans. Okay. Oh, the pocket is the best to do.
Yeah. And it's very healthy.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so the stock is going in, okay. There is the wooden spoon is back.
Thank you. You can just come this side.
Yeah.
You felt and you saw the guy. The technician is very passionate. He's passionate. Yeah, here's Mr. Tato.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Always.
Yeah, hey, this man is my friend.
Great guy.
Yeah.
Mr. N is just poking them. He's poking them. Oh, okay. I thought you wanted to turn them around. Okay.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna add more water.
Oh, you're gonna add more water now?
Yeah.
Okay.
But
here's some water.
Thank you, Mr. Technician. Some more water. That's great. We're just gonna close it. It's boiling.
Okay.
No. Before we close it, we're just gonna heb it up a little bit. We got our dried herbs, then we got our fresh herbs in the cup.
Okay.
This thing is not.
I'm only seeing it now.
This must be.
Type or what?
Not type. I think this is basil from Not Light.
Mm-hmm.
No, this is basil. This is
okay. Okay.
This is our garlic salt.
Okay.
Okay. This is our rosemary. Yeah.
No, I can't. It's not me.
You don't really like rosemary.
Okay.
Yeah. I thought I could gain a little bit.
Take it easy.
Okay.
Yeah, this is nice. Don't ask me what.
Hey, Imo.
Hola.
I must buy you a drone, my guy, man.
Hi.
It's beautiful. I must buy you a drone.
Hola.
Thank you. He's our friend. He's always late. He always gets the potatoes.
I'm early today.
Today, yeah, I made sure. Yeah. Plus, anyway, there are no potatoes today.
Yeah. Some more herbs. This is parsley.
Oh, okay.
Just a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah, we still have some fresh herbs there in our know, thing.
Okay.
Then,
Hey, Chef, you're putting in a lot of herbs with that. Yo.
This is black pepper.
Okay, black pepper.
For seasoning.
Okay.
Never go wrong.
Yeah. It brings out the flavor as well.
Bebo.
Yeah.
There's no color here. I don't know.
There's no dye. We don't have that.
You can dye and whatnot.
Yeah.
But because you are coming here and next time, you show us how to dye food. Thank you, my friend. Mr. Technical Guy, thank you.
I'm editing that one out.
You must edit it out. That's not a proper shot.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got your name.
I think we are done for now.
Okay.
We just want to close up the phone.
Yeah.
It's almost done.
How long do you think you're going to leave it on?
30-45
minutes.
Yeah,
okay.
30-45. Okay. Our fire is dictating when I was saying 30-45.
Okay.
Mr. Technical guy?
Must we have more fire?
No, the fire is perfect. Yeah, the fire is perfect.
My name, but they call me back to those who love
me. You're sitting there like a white stage of Jan van der Beek.
I don't know. Producer?
Hola.
We get a muko, but let's take a muko.
Okay. Hey, we still need to chop up the garlic.
Oh, it has to be chopped up.
Just a little bit.
That's okay.
Yeah, Mara, you see this knife how it is.
It's a sharp knife.
Steggy, stop bringing this knife.
Who was chopping the veggies this time? He didn't do a good job. But.
How? It's the producer, man.
The producer didn't take even the seeds out.
For what?
For the peppers.
For the peppers? No, it's fine.
Tell us.
Hey, Bibo, here's your rainbow colors. Yeah, yellow, red, green. Hello, Rebecca, Bibo.
Oh, there's no dye. There's only this rainbow colors.
Rainbow colors.
Yeah, he wanted color.
He wanted color. He wanted color. No.
Robots.
Hey, woman, red, yellow, and green.
Woman.
Again. Okay, what is that?
It's bay leaves.
Okay.
Very flavorful.
Okay.
Yeah. Then. Yeah. Now I think we are done with all the. No. We need to put more masala.
Yeah.
Just a little bit more masala.
It's not just salt, it's Himalayan.
Yeah, it's Himalayan salt, my friend.
Not just salt.
It's good.
Not just salt, it's Himalayan.
Yeah, little things, it's Himalayan salt. Yeah, and then.
Stop.
Yeah, no. This is my stock, my friend. Stock.
Saffron. Saffron.
Hey, this one, my wife will find it.
I had
to put it somewhere. You actually don't need a lot of saffron.
Some people, just a bit.
Yeah, some people put it in the water first just for it to hydrate and release the flavor, but we're going to finish it like this.
Okay.
People, here's your color. So we've got, I'm colorblind. What's this color?
Saffrono.
What's this color?
It's maroonish. It looks red. It looks orange. Yeah. So it's orange reddish.
This is orange reddish.
Yeah, it's orange reddish. No, now we know it's the original Shevchenko.
Okay.
He brought saffron.
Okay.
To the table. Yeah. No. He bought a gun to a knife fight.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. No.
What do you have in your hand?
Why are you talking about guns?
Because
we don't talk about guns.
What's that?
Today when I'm gonna sleep, I'm gonna sleep.
It's a 1 liter.
It's a 1 liter.
Yeah.
It's late and we still have this nonsense to deal with again.
And they say we must wait. What must we wait?
It's an Irish trip. I take all of them. Hey, I'm good.
What must we win here?
Okay, so for now we wait.
Yeah, we wait. We still have some fresh up.
Okay.
Some call them Ghani.
Okay.
Some call them whatever. Okay. We're just going to finish our dish with it. Some saffron.
Okay.
And of course,
Fusta.
Yeah, call it a lot of names. South African.
Like me, I grew up knowing it is a Vista sauce.
Yeah.
It's a Vista sauce. Some call it Worcester.
It's a Vista.
Yeah, Vista. Vista sauce. You know, ne? Yeah, yeah, so
okay.
I'm gonna finish it up.
Sure.
Listen, pop friends.
What do you call it?
Vista sauce. That's how I call it.
Wow,
Vista. So where's the wah? Yeah.
Ah, wah Vista.
Yeah, no, this is how I think.
Hey, wah Vista.
No, hey, oh, this thing is not Vista sauce.
What do you call it?
Worcestershire sauce.
Yeah. Worcestershire sauce. Yeah. Yeah. It's got another
W.
No. It's Worcestershire sauce.
Okay.
I said Worcestershire sauce.
Okay, yeah. Worcestershire.
Yeah.
Worcestershire.
Worcestershire.
Yeah, it's Worcestershire.
Okay.
Worcestershire sauce.
Yeah, it's coming out nice. Just finishing it. Now I think it's time for the magic hair.
The saffron is coming out.
The saffron is coming out.
There's a thing.
Yeah, that's the thing.
How many strands of saffron?
It's quite
it's a can't get.
Yeah, you can't count it.
Nah, this thing is. Yeah, you can sell it one by one.
Yeah, one by one.
Yeah.
5 rand each tray.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be very flavorful because I think we put a lot.
Okay.
But we need flavor.
So that's enough to bring out some flavor.
No. You don't need a lot, but we put in more than enough.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
So
okay.
I think we call them traditional dishes, but we spice them up with
exotic
saffron.
Exotic spices. But we grow it even here in South Africa. We don't know the origin.
Yeah, the origin. You don't know the origin.
Yeah, but the smell that is coming out there.
Let me just check the salt content.
Mm-hmm.
No, Himalaya is not like the cerebral.
Okay.
It's a bit mild.
Mild, it's a bit mild.
Yeah.
Follow me.
I'm gonna have to edit it out.
Some more water. Thank you, Mr. Producer. Just put the little bit that we have here.
What is that?
This is thyme.
Okay.
Take me now.
So this is fresh thyme. Okay.
This is Mukeru. Come here.
He's been in the video before.
He's our man from Syria.
Yes.
We gave him the name Mateo.
No, it's another Mateo. It's another Mateo.
Yeah, it's Mateo Junior. Mateo Junior, Mateo Senior.
Original
Mateo.
As I said, I don't like rosemary a lot, but I just put a little bit of it.
So you're actually repeating the herbs that you put in before.
I put in dried herbs.
So yeah, those were dry, and then these ones are fresh.
There's a garnish or whatever.
Okay.
You call it. Okay. To make the kala, people.
Oh, for the kala.
Yeah, because we're finishing up our dish.
Okay.
I think we're gonna put the Worcester sauce as well.
Okay.
Yeah, we are not gonna be shy on this one.
Okay.
We're not putting in any soup or anything.
Okay.
So it'll add flavor.
Okay.
Add the stigma again.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
So no pork and Worcester sauce. Worcester sauce never disappoints.
I'm smelling time. Now cooking is actually.
Then what time is it?
Yeah. Then what time is it? If you are smelling time. Yeah.
So,
shit, now smelling time is not smelling. This is time. Yo, nice.
Yeah. Mother, can say five.
Start.
Yeah, so that it doesn't.
And then you just pour the Worcestershire sauce.
Worcestershire sauce.
Yeah,
it's not Worcestershire sauce.
It's in Worcestershire sauce.
Pronunciation.
Worcestershire sauce.
Worcestershire.
Who's the master pronunciation?
Worcestershire sauce, man.
The Oxford Dictionary is the master.
It's the master.
Yeah.
You must
consult the Oxford Dictionary. Yeah. If you want to pronounce the word properly,
not Worcester sauce.
It's Worcestershire.
From where you derive
it? Worcestershire.
This thing is really slow, so just gonna put the full
seat.
Just to make it more flavorful and pungent.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the English way.
It gives it a bit of a kick.
Yeah. You know?
Yeah.
You must not be shy of
Okay. That's it. Okay. How much more time?
Hey, baby.
20 minutes.
Okay.
So, Jeff, you're saying it's done now?
Oh, this is red, guy. Don't go to Habibo, it's brown. Yeah?
It's not red.
Habibo is brown.
This pork head for you in stout. We better say so to now go get the papers.
Guys, how are you?
Oh, taste. It was
it.
Yeah, Mr. Ed.
It tastes.
Mr. Ed.
Yeah.
It was Eddie then either.
Morning.
Yeah.
It must move from here.
Yeah. Then it must rest on the side.
No.
Be careful.
Yeah, don't worry. Okay. Must I close it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. It looks very tender. Love the color on it. So you're not gonna pour the whole thing inside?
I can try.
Okay. It seems like it's gonna be impossible. Okay. Hey, because it's hot, ne?
Yeah.
Okay.
There we go.
Yes.
Hey,
here's another one.
Where is it going?
Hey, I don't know. Okay, yeah, nice one.
Hey, but Mara Rito just can.
I'm gonna put it again. Babo,
Rito just can.
The soup.
Okay. That's a lot of meat.
Smelling
nice, eh? You can't take it, eh?
If you let you go, then you go alone. I will find the place. I get what I'm saying, the food is here. But I'll throw up a lemma pee.
Okay, to pour it inside there. It's a bit tricky, ne? Yeah, the pot is hot and it's heavy as well. It's a heavy pot. Ah, there. It's almost. It was almost all of it. Maybe you can just leave the rest in there. Yeah, we'll see later.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice.
They want to kill me.
Hola. Nice one, Mr. Yat. Hola.
Garagari, that's a bad, Tanikali, Guinea. I'm actually wanting to put butter and garlic here.
And then the one that you're consuming, you can't get
it. But now it's
done. Hey, chef, baby, check up the sauce.
Hey, what do you say?
Okay, sure, sure.
There was a prayer already.
Aye, Tabang.
You pray. Oh, you pray.
I agree. You were busy. I agree. You did not even realize
the broad
that,
mensa.
That we are praying or something.
Oh, the thing is hard, bro.
It's very hard.
What's my lesson? But I haven't prayed. I've been poking the whole dead day.
I'm not the only one that's watching.
My name
is Elzigan.
He prayed. He was the prayer. But now I put here a full bread there. So it means that he prayed.
Hey, I'm gonna tell you bro, to that, kira un reserve level one, because kya wo but pati a full thing. Supposed to carry it in half.
Erko
betela half, kya na kya beti? Oh yeah, okay, chef. Chef, you're adding some more booster. Na ibi another.
If I put it here, it's gonna be demolished.
Yeah. Miguel, how is it? How's the taste?
Burn, hold it in your hand.
We're talking about the burn and the vibe.
Tito, how's the taste?
Hey man, fantastic.
Okay.
Fun.
Sisters, nice. Proper. Are you not expecting a bag? Oh, with a bit of a zing.
And I thought you were not gonna come back. Bag.
Okay.
Where have you been?
I've been here with the meat.
I'm coward.
Yeah, Baba.
Yeah, how is it?
All good.
All good.
Well done.
Yeah.
From this point.
Time.
Yeah.
Whatever that word is.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Bendino.
Hola. Okay, Chef Shemko.
Yeah, yes, sir.
We had a good meal. Can you just give us your thoughts about the meal?
Yeah.
Where you think you went right, or maybe where you think it might have gone wrong?
Yeah.
Or if you are satisfied. Thoughts, please.
Today I'm not 100% satisfied, Mr. Producer.
Okay.
Yeah, as you see, I've picked up the apron.
Yeah.
Yeah, the people are happy, but because I know my work, I'm not too happy.
Okay.
You know, somehow we lost the touch and the meat banged a little bit.
Okay.
So we still have that stench.
Okay.
Salvage and wash the pot and whatever that you're supposed to do.
Okay.
But otherwise, it was a good meal. As my friend said here, he said it was top of the food chain. That's why that's what he said.
Top of the food chain. Okay.
Yeah, but everyone enjoyed. You know, it's sometimes it's not because of the food.
Yeah.
It's because of the nice company that we have, and you know,
Good
vibes and friends. You know, very important.
It was all about that at the end of the day.
At the end of the day,
it's not even about beef.
You can never get it right.
It's not about beef.
Yeah, Bibo. Even with MasterChef, if you watch MasterChef, Bibo, you can see even the crime, Baba. Because sometimes some things go bad, Baba.
Yeah.
Hey, Bibo.
Yeah.
But we are happy people, not Bibo.
Yeah.
We are very happy. We are waiting for you. You are welcome here on the fire.
Hey, tada.
Yeah. Thank you, producer. Thank you so much.
Ola. Show, Baba. Ola.
But I blame the person that was chopping the
Why?
The veggies, man.
Why? Was it too much?
It was just the spice was a little bit too much.
Okay.
The touch of the spice, I could feel it. Because the person that was chopping it didn't take out the seat.
Yeah. Okay.
So it was a little bit, just too much. But all in all, overall, it was the top of the food chain.
Oh,
I'm happy.